In Lebanon County, Route 422 has reopened in Annville Township after a tractor trailer crash there. The tractor trailer hit three parked vehicles and then went off the road this morning. That was near Bachman Road. No one was hurt. That road was closed, though, for about 4 hours.